about 8:15, 8:20. The trailer's here. Half the trailer's here. Door to the bathroom, closet, and there's part of the living room. And we have station out there, and we got Boggy. It's a little overcast, but it's a really cool, nice day. It's all set up and ready to go. Dad's been up since 2. Last minute planning. All this seems well. It's like a little crane for a big house. With the pads, truck's just around the corner. Guess they gotta set those next. Right, that first one wasn't big enough. We got reinforcements. what all those vehicles are for. We got five trucks right here in the line. The I-beams under there. Can't believe all those trucks.
fault. You have to edit it out.
No, I'll send that to funniest videos. You'll make $10,000.
Yeah.
Just don't fall on that.
I won't pay for my broken leg.
You're right. Big boys here.
Thank you.
Once you see their anxiety, it's too close. Bill's still breathing. Can you say they're removing something, you think, now? After they lift it up a little bit. Are they ready to go up with him?
Yep.
Why did they take those boards from...
Didn't need them.
See it moving. Off the square.
The only name I remember from there was my daddy became friends with some Paul Rogers.
He was in business with Bill's dad at the Aqua Arena.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. They built a sky ride at the state fair together and they were in business together.
Well, I remember my daddy talking about Paul Rogers.
Yeah, and Rogers Hill was where a lot of pretty homes were. Bill's parents lived up there.
You said you tried a picture?
I did. I told him I'd send him one with the trailer in the air. It's hard to take pictures with three cameras. Try this one left-handed.
Well, my eye beams did all right.
Great.
And he's very important.
Right, he's going to do a lot.
He's got a very critical job keeping it just right, straight. I was telling your wife that when they put our house up on piling at 4th and Jefferson, we hadn't retired yet, and we were going to come down there for the big event. He said, "I won't put it up if you're here. I'm not going to let you watch it."
Well, they raised the whole house up?
Yeah.
Built it on the ground and then raised it?
Well, it was a house on the ground when we bought it, but they had to take all the plumbing loose and the wiring loose, the butane, everything loose. And they come out and set the posts and everything, and then they pick the house up. And he said, "But I won't do it if you're there." All right, 133 is headed for place.
Get another picture. I'm guessing we're going to have to change that number.
Yeah, we're 611.
611?
Yeah.
Another picture. So you didn't have this joy of watching yours go up?
No, I didn't get to it all.
So what'd they do? Call you and say, okay, it's all done?
Oh, they just said, well, we're going to do it on, say, like a Wednesday. And, of course, we were there for the weekend, and they'd already gotten it up. And Rupert Sorrow had already hooked up the electricity and extended the plumbing down, or Eddie Kurtz did. And
Eddie's still alive, I think.
Somebody told me he was, but I haven't got to see him. We've just been back down here since March. And I've made contact with all of our other old timers here, but I hadn't been able to see Eddie.
I'm wondering about going and getting an end view.
Well, probably would be good.
first view from out the door. With that machine,
sure.
Isn't it?
That's a lot of dirt.
That's true. That's okay. I've got this light water too.
Is it sucking all those shrimp in?
I don't know, but we'll see in a minute.
Yeah.
There's a shrimp boat in the bottom of that boat or whatever.
That's kind of neat.
Yeah.
Is that all the
get it out of the water.